I think she was extremely clear what she's taking responsibility for. She is the head of this department. She takes responsibility for this department fully. She's never made any secret of that. That's been her position all the way through this.
What is she taking responsibility for, though? She just said, "I take responsibility."
Brad, you can go back and reread that interview. The question was clear. The answer was clear. I'm not going to try to improve on it here.